two kids. And,
oh, are they cute,
aren't they?
Aren't
they the cutest?
It's Harrison. They call him Harry, and then that's Olivia.
They do call him Harry.
What names?
Yeah, they call Harry.
Nice names. Those are nice.
But anyway, so what's funny about these two kids, Olivia is a complete extrovert. And Harry, you can tell he's going to be a complete
extrovert.
Yes. And so it's funny because Kate has a problem with Olivia because she talks all the time and she's an introvert.
I'm so glad Frank
and Tanya can relate to Olivia more. And then
so
Tanya can hardly relate to Harry because it's so quiet.
Yeah.
She wants to play and wants to, you know, make him talk and he won't talk. So it's kind of funny watching them.
You got the one
from Phil. I got that one too.
He just like watches people. Oh, nice, Alan.
You got that off.
Just turn it off.
Just turn it off.
Hi, Ben. Hi, Benny. Oh, buddy. No, she's never met him.
What are you guys doing? She has four kids, and
we
Oh,
they're
camping with them.
Yes, and they're the ones.